That's Westa. Able to play it through. Vela Flagstein down. Vela from front. Vela Vela. LA lead.
It's on. It's Kelvin Lear now. Who's just leaning the other way.
For King. They're backing off him. Torres went to ground early.
But it's a giveaway. And it's LAFC with their counter pressing to create this turnover. And then just how about the composure from Otto Westa in that moment? As he gets in here, he's driving back. It's a great run there from Carlos Vela. Right at the top of your screen, he drags him across. But Robert Torres, what are you doing? He's going.
Atuesta. Vela. Here's Rossi. Flying forward. Vela keeps it. Vela!
And now it's Atuesta, and it's 4-1. And LAFC are...
I was asked multiple times, who's this game bigger for? Now, while you think, I'm going to say LAFC because of what happened Friday night against their rivals, LA Galaxy. I said it's bigger for Atlanta United. Because do you have any momentum?
Midfielders in the league. It wasn't because he scores goals, but when given the opportunity, he puts
it all behind. I just want to see the light.